Good morning, good morning, good morning. How are you guys doing? Okay, I'm so excited to have you guys back in school today, and I'm super excited because I got to see you guys yesterday in school. All right, today we're going to continue with the topic we started on Monday in language, which is verbs. And who can remind me what a verb is? We say that a verb is an action word that tells what you or I are doing in a sentence. Alright? So today I have a list of verbs on the board, like fly, to fly, swim, nager, hein? Right? To bark, like a dog is barking, whoo, whoo, the sound the dog makes, jump, like jumping, it's action, right? Clap. I'm doing something, clapping. Hop, like a kangaroo hops, okay? Laugh, ha 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 ha. Mrs. Uche is laughing, right? It's action. Dance, you know? So we talked about verbs being action words, and here I have a few list of verbs that shows action. Now, before we continue with the exercise in the book, I would like you to choose, maybe from here, you can choose 5 verbs and make sentences with them. Or you can think of any other verbs and try to make sentences with them. 5 sentences. You can either choose from my own verbs on the board, or you can just think of other verbs that shows action and make your own sentences with them. I really need to see that exercise today. So when you're done with that, we get your workbook. Turn to page 195. Okay, there you go, page 195. And you find that in the orange pages. And when you find that, you write the date. Wednesday, February 17, 2021. Wednesday, February 17, 2021. And this is a fun activity for you. You just have to look at the picture and fill in the verbs in the boxes. So let's read the instruction. It says, look at the pictures. Write the action words in the correct boxes. So you have to look at the pictures and figure out what the boy or the girl is doing. And then you pick the action word from here and write in each box. I'm not doing this for you. You have to look at the picture. And you can equally try it out, you know. Try out what they're doing in the picture. It's going to give you an idea of what the action word is. So let's read the action word together. Claps, like I clapped. Shakes, to shake. Gives, to give someone something. Plays, to play. Hold, to hold something. And strikes, to give a strike. Let's read the words again. Claps, shakes, gives, plays, holds, and strikes. So look at the pictures, number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and fill in the boxes with the correct action words. All right, guys? When you're done, please do send me your work. And that's it for today. Thank you, guys, and see you soon. Bye-bye.